Hank wants your vote for Senate, but what do you really know about Hank? Hank has never released his birth certificate, his tax returns, and has never responded to allegations that he used catnip. He says he's gone to the vet, but there is no record of him serving in any military branch. Would Hank force females to undergo an ultrasound before being spayed? And should a Maine Coon really be running for Senate in Virginia? We need more facts and fewer fat cats in Washington.